trees and in the trees or flying through the air. Animals, animals, every shape and size, each a very wonderful surprise. Some are long, some are tall, some are very big at all. Some have wings, some have scales, others swing from fancy tails.
Swimming pool. It's so great to be Recently, it's so great to be a beaver. I go, 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 'cause my go, go, goal is to get the job done. I hope, 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 hope to show that work can be fun. I don't slow down, don't fool around, but I still have a ball. And seeing the results is the best part of all.
Thank you. But it comes right from the heart. And though he may look goofy, dogs are really very smart. He's good at playing catch. He doesn't need a mitt. And if you haven't got a ball, just find yourself a stick. You've got friendship in the wagon of a tail. You've got loyalty that will never ever fail. Loving as can be. He's someone who can help you chase your problems up a tree. His barking may be noisy, but he wants to say hello. And you can be quite certain that he'll follow where you go. Just pat him on the head, scratch behind his ears, and you will have a loyal friend for many, many years. You got friendship in the wagon of a tail. You got loyalty that will never ever fail. He's your hound dog, and he's loving as can be. He's someone who can help you chase your problems up a tree. He'll be waiting patiently each morning at your door. Run and jump and play with you, cause that's what dogs are for. You've got friendship in the wagon of a tail. You've got loyalty that will never ever fail. He's your hound dog, and he's loving as can be. He's someone who can help you chase your problems up free.
Thank you. a Galapagos. I'm a Galapagos. I am a G-A-L-A-P-A-G-O-Apagus. And though I sound like some disease, I'm a tortoise, if you please. Least it's what they call my mama and my papagus. I'm a Galapagos. I'm a Galapagos. And a Galapagos I love to be. I'm so grateful God made a great big Galapagos me. When you're big as a boulder and you look even older, there are not many folks who want to be like you. I used to be grumpy because I looked so very lumpy till the day I learned to say, I'm a Galapagos. I'm a Galapagos. I am a G-A-L-A-P-A-G-O-Apagus. And though I sound like some disease, I'm a tortoise, if you please. Least it's what they call my mama and my papagus. I'm a Galapagus. Yes, a Galapagus. And a Galapagus I love to be. I'm so grateful God made a great big Galapagos me. I'm so grateful God made a great big Galapagos me.
Living that jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see that sight, and the dish ran off with a spoon. The cows eat the grass, they love it when it's green. It's breakfast, lunch, and supper's feast, and snack time in between. They hardly stop to take a break, they seldom even wink. They're busy making milk all day, so you can have a drink. Give, 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 give each and every day. Just like those funny old mooing cows, keep living that giving way. Living that giving way.
When the natives come, but the lion is king.
Oh, the lion, the lion.
Good day and night. The natives know that a lion's there. Got to be careful, all right.
Oh, the lion, the lion. Thank you.